Life with pets requires attention. That means being in tune with what your furry friend is telling you, especially since they can't come out and say it. Dogs communicate instead with body language. People may be surprised to know that dogs have ways to show different emotions. Here's how to understand canine body language and decipher it. Smiling. You've all seen it. You're at the park with Fido and look over to see his pearly whites, and the corners of his mouth are turned up in what looks like a smile. But are dogs really capable of smiling, or is this simply projection? The jury is out on this one. A 2012 study by the University of Cambridge found that while dogs have a less developed brain than humans, this does not impede an animal's ability from experiencing emotions. Some behaviorists think dogs smile because their owners do and use that behavior to attract positive attention. Regardless, it's undeniable that seeing a dog smile makes us all feel warm and fuzzy. Tail movements. You can tell a lot about a dog's feelings by observing their tail. When they're relaxed, they'll keep their tail in a neutral position. As they become interested in something, the tail will rise, beginning to move loosely back and forth if the dog gets excited. If your dog wags its tail stiffly or tucks it between its legs, this is a sign that it's feeling anxious. Always be aware of your pup's tail position. A wagging tail doesn't always mean a dog is happy. Snarl. Not all dog body language is positive. It's just as important to know when your dog is unhappy as well. Another emotion expressed through the body is aggression or anger. When showing aggression, dogs will stand rigid. This can be accompanied by a snarl, which is a combination of showing teeth and growling. Dogs do this when they're angered or threatened. This is when you have to be wary of others, as a threatened pup could lash out. You should go someplace peaceful and help them to calm down. If they snarl at you, it could mean that you've upset it, or if frequent, it could indicate behavioral problems you should work out. Yawning. When humans yawn, it means we're tired. Our yawns are the brain's way of stimulating itself to wake up or cool down if its temperature has increased. Opposite of us, dog yawns aren't restful signals. If you notice your dog yawning, it could mean they're getting stressed out. This may be positive stress, such as excitement, but it could also be negative stress. Being tuned into these signals can help you to know when it's time to give your dog some alone time. These are some of the ways that canine body language can clue you in on how they're feeling. Understanding what your dog is trying to tell you will be beneficial to both of you. It's important to pay attention to these clues so that way you can create a happier home for your dog.